As force, we've been charged with containing this disastrous calamity. This calamity is, well, quite calamitous. Everything that anyone has ever feared, revered, or held dear in the wizarding world, people, things, even memories, have been stolen and displaced, tossed about across the world. We've got to return what is lost, and quickly. The Statute of Secrecy is in danger of being broken. Harry Potter, an Auror from the Department of Magical Law Enforcement, is on hand to advise you on a few calamity basics.
Hello. Thanks for volunteering your help to the Ministry. I'm Harry Potter. Let's get started. The Ministry have provided you a brilliant map designed to help find the missing objects. Magical Me there indicates your position in the world. Magic always leaves traces. It indicates the location of a foundable left by magic, causing this calamity and risking the Statute of Secrecy. Foundables are what we're calling the things that are missing. The threat meter measures how likely a foundable is to expose the wizarding world, thereby breaking the Statute of Secrecy. The greater the threat, the harder it will be to remove the confoundable. Well done. Now that you've returned Hagrid to where he belongs, you should make note of it in the registry.
The registry is a listing of all the missing foundables known to the Ministry. Everything that has been reported missing can be found here. Explorations are what we call the collection of foundables hidden within the traces, along with a few special items you can recover from the fortresses. As you return foundables to their appropriate time and place, you'll mark progress by adding their image to your registry. Why don't you place Hagrid's image now? You can return to the registry at any time to see which foundables you've returned and which ones are still missing.
Thank you. Thank you.